Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer Age of Sigmar Stormground, and we'll continue on with our campaign. That's right, we ended up getting the shit kicked out of us here. So again, we're going to have to power through and try to get to that last mission so I can capture it, although it gets a little redundant. I don't think anybody's gonna make it that far, but.
Vanguard hunters. Ready to rot. We are prepared. What is the grandfather's instruction?
Grandfather. Forgive undated, for we shall not here to meet the rotten dead.
We can't hold here.
Castigate
your right father, preserve us.
Warped hammer blow. Oh, increased damage. Plague staff of Norgal's choice. Tome of Minor Barrier. A transmutational spell that allows wizard wielding conjure barriers wherever they'd like. Blocks movement.
Scout it out.
I mean, I guess we can do the retaliate if attacked. Regurgitate one charged on corruption, deal one damage. Oh, that's just one damage, huh? Alright, well, let's do the rot fly then. Guard. Yeah, we're gonna get you guard. Not really dispelling anything, so might as well just equip that. And what do we got here? Guard, health. Yeah, I guess I could do that. Activate once per turn. So do I have to use it? Or will it auto use it? I'm not sure.
Champions of the free people. Advancing.
Hit me straight, Langford is nothing new. embrace this sickness. Feel the flight has gone. Let us fly. We call it.
Warriors of Sigmar.
To free these lands from the untapped.
Warrior angels of Azir?
We go! Sigmar, forgive our fate.
Will is done. Sigmar, aid us!
Ready to serve the plague. We march to free these lands from the untainted. No more sitting and festering. Now we march and fester.
Won't sling a tie. Sigmar willing, we shall return.
Behold the plague wind.
We have spread.
These liberators deploying.
Trample over the Utink.
This is
what is Nurgle's will.
Oh, you're one short, huh? Well, that's unfortunate, because I probably just killed this guy.
We are being struck down.
Goose!
Go ahead. Blitz is actually pretty good. I want that. Alright, so we want to do Storm Racks. I'm going to give you that to increase your damage. I got your movement, but I never see it work. Get you some health, I guess. Each skill adds one blitz. I mean, I like the thought of him getting to attack. Pestilence damage. Let's just do this one. Get you some more damage.
Angels of Azir.
I stand ready to bestow aid and pestilence.
We are the Storm of Vengeance.
There's just no good way to fight these guys.
As Sigmar will. Prosecute them!
Who should we castigate?
The time has come to split Troy's face.
Spread
Alright, you need to just chill back there. And heal for a little bit.
Angels of Azir.
Incantations of the grandfather.
Kindred stand ready.
Strike the warrior angels of Azir!
I am the storm.
The skies are...
Oh, I forgot about you, damn it. That's terrible, because I could have probably saved you.
Be with me now.
Marching ever onwards in the plague father's name.
I go in the grandfather's name.
Takes the sickness.
Submit!
That actually brings up a good point, is why... Ooh, plus two pestilence armor, pierce. Let's get that. Alright, we're back to here. Guard. See, I don't understand, like, the Vengeance mark, it didn't get removed from you. I don't know, let's just do that. See if that works.
Oh.
making great progress, my child. It is only right that I reward you. A storm vault lies ahead. Pillage it and corrupt its relics. They will greatly aid in our campaign.
The holy items of the Azir will be blighted by Nurgle's gifts, Fly Father.
I go in the clan father's name.
If it, what would you have me
we
do?
We are the strong. Unleash!
You unseal the vault. We must control this ground. Send forth the warband.
My warband is mine to command, Fly Father. But it shall be so. Seize the pressure plates, my king, and unseal this vault.
Unleash! Sigmar has reforged us.
I am the storm.
Forged from purest Sigmarite.
He's gonna knock you into that, isn't he?
There's a storm coming.
Sigmar, we shall move on, ever onwards. God King. From purest sick, we take this ground.
Send us the debris, ready to serve the plague.
Never ceases.
Oh,
cast it at him.
We enact our gallery. Call to for the Azir.
Oh, yes, I recall.
Snuggle nestle and curse you.
Have the fly touch door.
Unleashed.
I'm bringing the storm.
Fornia is unleashed.
Standing ready.
Retribution is the foe. The thunder of Sigma. Retribution is long. We advance.
Going there.
Should do that first.
By the blood that boils, we are ready.
We shall avenge this.
King Father be praised. I am ready.
Shit. Good.
The vault is unsealed, and their defenses are crumbling. The treasures are almost yours, child.
They will be mine for the taking.
All right. Goldmire Depths. I don't think I did this one. The Storm Vault is rich in treasures pilfered by the Lightning God. We shall relieve him of such ill-gotten gains. Oh, maybe I did do this. I can't remember. No, I'm pretty sure I haven't done these yet. Oh, how am I gonna do this though? See, if I come down here, I think he's.
This is where we make our stand, my brethren. We must not allow this depraved filth to steal away the glories of the vault. The realm shard of Eltharia, the staff of vigilance. The tome of the true etchings. All within must be preserved.
Oh, they will be preserved, Stormcast. preserved in my grandfather's garden.
If I do that, I think he's just gonna come at you.
Territory.
Justice, strength,
attribution. Take them to the artifacts, every last one. Send any who resist back to Sigmar.
We have fought to the last.
Shattered God Kings, liberators, advancing.
Deliver retribution.
We take this ground.
Moving forward!
Stormcast, with me!
Ah! The Thunderer comes!
Mm. He's gonna cast that damn spell on me. Oh, these are the guys I gotta kill. Alright, so we don't wanna do that then.
Sigmar's strong.
I am the storm.
Smite them!
We are Sigmar's.
Think for the praise I am ready.
Ready to serve the plague.
Put the maneuver into
play. Come on, break the liberators advancing.
Alright, restore. No, don't restore him. I want you to restore. Damn it!
Oh, but I need more. Always more, Flyfather. I must have this entire fortress.
We do not have time for your conqueror's ambitions, mortal. You must follow the path I set and make it to the heart of the citadel.
Why the haste? This place will fall to me, whether now or later.
Gorin's reforged plane staking restoration of the battle plate of Ikarin war before his fall at the Age of Chaos. Even the Rotbringer, as enlightened as Ikarin, is not above wistful sentiment. Alright, I did this one already. So let's do Pilgrim's Lament.
This place with your diseases for long enough. All the might of Shaiish is given over to me until I have held thee to account.
This place belongs to my grandfather, not to the bleak grave you call home. You cannot claim it.
That sweet decay heralds my coming.
How much do these guys got? Three. One, two, three.
Those idols of undeath are protecting the false knight from harm. They must be cast down and broken before its soul can be banished back to the underworld.
The kindred stand with him.
Sound the harrow horn!
Power to the
sound the harrow horn!
Hit me, spread
the unleash your ethereal lights.
The time has come to split joyous day. Commander of the Night.
Send us to do the good work of the grandfather.
Show me. Behold the great wind.
Suck it. Eat my
Turbus!
What is already dead?
On my merry way?
What is already?
Two mortal fools assail me.
Should you are the survivor
for the grandfather.
If he speaks to his wife for the bloody fire. The grand another triumph.
Suck it up.
You are the survivor for the grandfather.
Another enemy of the grandfather cast down. Another part of the fortress liberated. Now only the inner ward remains. The magics you have blessed me with work both ways, demon. I sense your physical presence. Your body is near.
Enough words. Obey me, and you will be rewarded.
Horned helm of the Rainmaker, horned that adorns. This helm is said to be carved from the fragment of growth taken from Rodigus Rainmaker, a great unclean one. Known for calling down great deluges of brackish filth wherever he travels. Regenerate health with deflect. If you have a stack of deflect, ooh, wow, that could be good. Harvester of Relentless Corruption. Great. Now we're on to God Spoil. Try this bad boy again. Oh, that's range. I don't care about that. No, that's reap. What the hell is pestilence? That's vomit. Minus cost to summon, I guess. I don't know what these other bonuses are for, is the thing. Hmm. Actually, I think I'd rather just have you be cheaper. So you can try to keep my guy alive.
The sacrosanct chamber has answered the call.
You care not for this fortress, do you, demonic fly father? Your essence is close and trapped. You led me here to free it from whatever is snaring you.
Damn your cunning, mortal. Yes, this was where I was born into the realm of Shaman. And it is here that the false sorcerers of Sigmar seek to bind me.
If you wish my aid, you will be bound to my service for the next 777 years. This is the pact we make, here and now.
Insolent brat. Very well. We have a bargain. Now free me!
Leave Father be praised, I am ready.
Now, slay the second lightning mage. No encanto is to survive.
Let's save, I guess.
Castigators ready.
Advancing.
The blighted champion has come to try and free his master. Stormcast, rally! Protect my acolytes and I while we finish binding him away.
All the Stormcast incantors must perish if you are to be freed, Festerix. Then you will belong to me, along with this fortress.
Let me spread the grandfather's love of you.
Arcane is a weapon like any other.
The tip of the spear.
Castigators advancing.
Let me spread the grandfather's love.
We must not fail for noble's sake. We must be untainted for the
well-being.
I bring the rot.
Fall, and Nurgle's power will be unleashed.
I will be there present.
Stand ready.
nice dodge.
Of the plays at your service.
I just keep letting it heal up, I guess.
Sacrosanct chamber is prepared.
You have heaped upon me. Did you really think you could taint Nurgle's favored child?
Haste.
What is the grandfather's instruction?
Your insolence!
Guess I should have moved you first.
On our way.
I was wondering if there was more of them.
Pray, I can atone for my failure.
Oh, we gotta destroy all the enemies.
Casualties are rising.
Chosen.
We will have the retribution.
caution.
Ever alert.
One day, I shall show you my grandfather.
Ah!
We go now!
A scholar of the plays at your service.
By the blights and boils, we are ready.
We enact
justice, strength, retribution.
Behold retribution.
By the blights and boils, we are ready.
Bastard!
By the power of grandfather,
I bring the
good.
You have new commands? Ready to serve the plague, Father.
Eat my plague.
Oh!
Show me what must be done for plague's sake.
I will repay every insult 100-fold.
Sigmar's paladins. We are the strong arm of Sigmar.
Oh, shall avenge this.
We are prepared.
We are suffering. The foe is relentless.
Stand ready.
Sigmar's strongest.
Oh! Oh! The fortress is yours, as am I. 777 years. And not a moment more.
Oh, it is enough. We shall spread our grandfather's love across each of the 8 realms. And I shall reign as Ikorion the Great!
Clad in unholy regalia, and swollen in power by Nurgle's dubious blessings, Ikorion Kankerscorn has ascended. His deliverance of the bleeding swamps to the plague god has created an eternal gaping wound that will ever spread sickness and rot to the rest of Shamon. With Kankerscorn's new status at the Plague God's side, I fear Nurgle has entered a new ascendant season.
Congratulations, you have conquered the realm. Onwards to greater challenges. Brockus Toadcrust, a mirthful butcher who hacks down his foes with the serenity of a practiced gardener, sowing the blessings of Nurgle on every step. Well, hopefully he'll actually join my crew. Chances are it's probably not, though, because it tends to bug out. As Rotbringer amasses more blessings of Nurgle, they shed their mortal likeness and come to resemble their demonic patrons more and more. Alright, and with that, we have beaten the easy campaign. Let's move on to the normal.
Nurgle has ever coveted Gairan, realm of life. And it is from the realm gates of Fort Glopspike that these yearnings can be rekindled. Yet Sigmar's ire is not so easily dissuaded. And though the duplicitous Flyfather Festerex has shattered his bonds, the rusting fortress remains aflame.
Alright, Megakin of Nurgle, balanced starting band, high war gear rewards to Realm Conquest. And you are just kind of stuck there. We are going to sell those Nurglings. Yes, we got the Lord. Light King. Ah. I'm not crazy about these guys, they're just kind of weak. I'll get you up to max level though. I'll sell that one. How much do you have left? 500? Plague of Disease, Plague of Endless Cycle. Minus one cost, I guess. All right, let's bring you out. It's a Bright Lord. So did I lose? No. You're here. So he's effectively the same thing as that. Okay, I see. I like how the pictures are a little different. Well, let's bring you out then. Whether it be stained cloth or pitted and rusted steel plate, the attire of Rotbringers are stained with the false accretions of the bearers of their flesh. is so resilient to damage that some forgo armor altogether. Alright, well, let's go out, I guess. And we got the Western Ward. I don't think... Oops. Didn't actually mean to start it. I was thinking I was going to have to equip you, but of course not.
Liberators, ready to do our duty.
Ready to strike from above.
None can escape.
Stormcast liberators ready.
Lost.
For the Thunderer!
Cohort, on me.
Be with us now!
Bastard.
Blast! Sigmar lends us his power!
Well, this is not going well.
Liberators, advance!
I chant the night spells!
Do our duty.
I shall strike the warrior angels of Azir.
Inescapable tongue lash mutation. Blessed with demonic tongue tendrils nestled deep in their rotting forms, the grandfather always provides. Improved guard. Reform. Some say. Some say the most enlightened of Nurgle's followers can become one with the foul filth they sow, dispersing and reforming themselves onto the two come and go as they please. That could be interesting. I would like to switch it up a little bit on my pathway here, but I actually failed to get the items at the Goodfell Depths, so I feel like I need to try again at that. So, thanks for watching. I'm going to call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.